I could do this with my eyes closed.
Legend of Zelda, Link's Awakening. Let's go. Why do I have two files? I forgot. You're further. We're pretty much done on cleanup. I mean, of course. And get everything. Alright. Let me see. I already know where I want to go. Cemetery. I remember that code from the library that you get from here. And it says cemetery, or it says something about grave. I don't know the pattern. I looked it up, cheater, call it whatever you want. Doesn't matter. I know it's in a cemetery, but I don't know the pattern. But I looked it up. It's weird to me, the pattern still doesn't line up, but whatever. They look at you. This is the colored dungeon. Where the color guard? Where the color guard? Okay, that's fine. So if I need it, talk to them. Okay, that was quite difficult. Got it. That was fairly easy. I mean, we are at the very beginning. Compass. Now I got the compass. Now you can see where the chest and nightmare are. Compass has a new feature. A tone will tell you if a key is nearby. I saw that. I like this room. I like this room a lot. I like that. That's pretty awesome. I'm about to say, this is quite obvious. I bet they can shake out of my hand. This dungeon seems to be more on the easier side. I mean, I guess they all are, right? You dare make every tile square. A small key. Now you can open a locked door. Guardian. Oh. What a greedy foe, you want power. Huh. Buffoon. Like might as well give it up and go. Okay, there we go. Hey! God, he jumps a lot. Got him. This dude doesn't stop jumping. We'll take it. Ooh, that one's almost over. Hey, they're messing with it. Got it. Okay, you can see it's some type of color sequence. So, both that. Ooh. Corners and corner. Damn. Oops. Turn that back. Uh-oh, I messed up. Turn it back. They're not. I messed up over here, man. There we go. Alright, now we back in. Flip you. This is gonna flip everything around it. And now you're gonna match outside. Boom. Try if you dare make every tile square. I don't get it. Wow, on the actual, okay. I just noticed that the blue one has a square logo or whatever. Alright, so let's go left. Eep. Yeah, Diglett. Well, I say, what's the point of this room? Give me something. Map, alright. At last, you got the map. Press. Minus to look at it. All right, fine. Hey, it doesn't like automatically go in. Oh, you can just actually hit him here. You know, I didn't even notice. Blue is square. I know that from the other room. Yellow triangle, red is a circle. You learn something new every day. Actually, no, I can just shoot it. Oh, that's the dungeon. I know his heart's in here. Nothing. Just in case. Why, if you dare, make every tile square. I thought he was gonna stop earlier. Slime boss. Who? I'm no weakling. Pitiful sword is no. Well, your pitiful sword is no match. Oh, sorry. Such a big piglet, little piglet. Okay, try something else. Why would you tell me that? Can I shoot you? You shoot the arrow so slow. Probably bomb. Bomb will work on everything in this game. Oh. Let me see. Potter used to work on them. There you go. Come on. Come on, jumping on me. This one's gonna do it right here. I know it. They keep giving you fairy because they know. Like, yeah, you took some hits. Yeah, this dungeon is very straightforward. I think that's the word I want to use. Follow me. Oh, the card. This a pumpkin. Hard hit beetle. I like you want to charge at me. Do I hit it? I say, do I hit it back? Do not. Oh, I do not. Let's try to blow on it. You say you hard, let's break it. Alright. Hey, it worked. Anything to crack here. Whew. Start over. What do you mean start over? I like this. Oh, come on. Oh, I can get one. Oh yeah, I love that. I think I need to beat him down. Yes, he's back to full. Okay, I get it. Dang, I can't. Because you can't run at an angle. I need him to, like, stay. I want to just run at him up close. Right here. I'm just keep bashing them. Just that bad. Take your time. Yeah, exactly. You want to heal. You ain't all your little minion. Oh, if I had this, he's a power. No, no. Wait, am I hurting them? Oh yeah, with this I can hurt them. That's right. Because this extra power is... No, 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 no. I win before he wins. You saw my hand? He was close. I forgot that... oops, I didn't pick that up. I'm gonna use it. Having an acorn is like having... it's extra power. Obviously. Welcome, Link. I admire you for coming this far. I'll give you the power of color. You want offense? Choose red. You want defense? Choose blue. Which card do you want? Kill faster or live longer? Health is not really an issue. I mean, yes, you come across those where you do need health. But I have yet to die from health being an issue. I still have two fairies in a bottle. I still have that medicated cream, whatever. That's three things. I'm taking power. Plus, I like the color. Close your eyes. I'm gonna start murdering things. Oh, I just feel more power. Wow, he flies far back. Do you know how powerful I am? Sensor. I'll let you know where this is. Oh, okay. Do I need to equip? Oh, no, no. It just activates. Oh, yes. Tell me. That's beautiful, because once you get to this point, you can almost just find every single one. Just need to cover every inch of the map. Alright. See if anything new. Yeah. I did not mean to do that. Oh, wait. That was an accident. Oh, did it fail? We still got it. Roll. Thinking about it. Did I get it? Do I get it? It's right. Thank you. It was thinking like, should we do it? Yes, we shall. Alright. Oh yeah, that's right. Can I move this? I can. Super shrimp. That works. Pick it up. Oh yeah. It's this. I think I read somewhere you play it and it had like a bone. Ooh, the rooster has recovered. He's very friendly. I fly. Yeah, I was about to say I'm floating, but no. I'm actually over ground. And it's not ending. Wait, so do he follow me forever? How about some fishing, little buddy? Only charge you 10 rupees. Let's go with me. I mean, I want heavyweight. You can tug on your line by moving the left analog. Want to reel it in a hurry? Keep tapping at it. Alright, see if we can get everything. Oh, big boy. I want him. There you go, you got it. Woo! This boy is a fighter. Gotta give a little bit, take a little bit. Nope. He's trying to confuse me with it. Come on. Give it to me. You don't want to give up. Here we go. I knew it. Let's go. Blooper. 36, let's go. 50. New lore, there you go. Alright, so we have the best lore. I think I need to go up here. Let me go check this area out. Yeah, let's do that.
We'll be right back.